We are at MG Road, which is one of the most congested road in Delhi during office time. Because of time-based traffic light, there is heavy congestion on this road as you can see. Because of heavy congestion on road, this ambulance is not able to reach its destination on time. There is no traffic on the left lane and heavy congestion on the other side. So we decided to prepare a prototype to counter these problems.
For this, we had conducted a survey on the traffic problem faced by general public. So, we have reached the conclusion that public are getting late to reach their workplace, these countries on pursuit location on time, and patients are not getting their treatment on time due to heavy traffic on roads. So, we have created this prototype to counter all these problems.
To counter this problem, we first made a new type of road which can absorb water and resist so that there is no water logging on the roads.
It is basically an automated device having IR sensors which will sense traffic and adjust traffic lights accordingly. If there is normal traffic on all the lanes, the traffic light will work according to the time as it works normally. We have also come up with an idea of smart lane dividers which could organize traffic preventing jams and which would also create an emergency lane which would be available to ambulances and police vehicles, helping them to reach their destination on time. Our prototype suggests the easiest and the less time consuming road to travel by checking the volume of cars on each road and displaying it on LCD. We have designed a smart vehicle which can contract and expand according to the number of passengers traveling in it. We have also given it some height so other small vehicles can pass under it.